Let's eat, bro. Think I like a jelly. Hello, good day, everybody. Back again with Miss Sally. Today I want to review something. Everybody know this is van Susi Point. Because now is corona time, I cannot go outside to eat something to the restaurant, so I decide to order at home. Which Susi, this one? Which order you? I think this one is for 2 person or 3. Okay, this super sushi menu for 2 person, the price is 29.95 euros, and I also order this one. This is my favorite sashimi. I like it. Okay, this one is soft shell, ebi fry, uramaki California, uramaki salmon, maki zalm, maki komkommer, nyiri zalm. En je retourne. Of course, I read it. Let's eat it. Okay, try. Okay, let's eat. Okay, first I open this one. Is the soya sauce. This is including in the menu. And then, how we get? I almost forget. This one is the wasabi. Yeah, really, really delicious. If you cannot to eat this, you can also eat with pork. Okay, I will teach you how to use this. Something like that. Touch that. Look like this together, and put in some like that, and you get it like this, like this. Okay, something like this. Look. Then, so, like this, okay? And put inside the wasabi, something like this. And you mix it with the soya. Really delicious. Okay. Let's eat, bro. Lekker. This I try first. This one. Okay. It's kind of like salmon inside with, how do you call it, the black thing? This one?
Seaweed.
I also don't know. Okay. And let's I try this one. I think this one is maki zalm. Let it bro. Let's go. Really fresh, and you cannot feel fishy. It's really delicious. You like it? I would say yeah. It's nice. Okay, let's try another. Okay, let's try this one. But I don't know what is the name this one. But this one is avocado, some inside, and cucumber. And with the seal with seaweed. And dip with, how do you call it this one?
Saison.
Saison. Sorry, I forget the name. I only know it my language, Bahasa Indonesia. Sesam, sesam. Yeah. Minyak, wijen, we call it. And the rice, really, really fresh. And like, Oh. Lekker. Nice. Okay. We try again another one. Okay. This one I already tried, and this one also already tried. But be careful, guy, when you diet. Because there's so many calories. Okay. How you eat, you put in here. And... I think I can taste the brown. So lekker. So nice. Your avocado. And mix with mayonnaise, and this one seal with seaweed. Okay. And okay. This one is the ginger. Try. I think I want to try the tonight. Angel bro, let's eat. I know you're hungry to see the delicious food. I'm so sorry because this is so delicious. Oh man, the tonijn is really really delicious, not taste fishy. This kind of sushi little bit sour but sweet. And I think they mix with how to call it in Japan? It's the rice parmentasi. I think this one. Yeah. I made the before also. Yeah, something like, but I don't know the name. Then I take some ginger and I put it inside. I really like wasabi more hot, something like this. Now guys, I really want after corona to review again the our food and everything. Then there's so much fun, you know, and I can try again to eat outside and everything, but you must be patient. I only can do now is only cooking at home, or when I don't have time to cook, then I order. You can mix like this. Mix. Okay. You like it? Okay. Now I would like to try the sashimi like this. Let's eat, bro. Mmm.
think kind of like a jelly. When I chew it, it's soft like jelly. But not this tastes like fishy. Yeah. The salmon really fresh. Then did. And you put it here. Something like this. Oh. I think for me it's enough. I will first eat this. And thank you so much to watch my video. And I will again next time review other food. Stay tuned and I'll see you next time. Bye bye, bro!